Eric Holcomb announces an Indiana National Guard leader is departing. National Guard Adjutant General Courtney Carr will retire. Now, Carr has served as Adjutant General since 2015, and his resignation is effective Friday. Holcomb thanked him for his service to Indiana, and the U.S. Brigadier General Timothy Winslow will serve as interim. Winslow is a career Army National Guard aviator and was promoted to Brigadier General in May.